दीपिका पाडुकोण ने किया सलमान खान का इंसल्ट। क्या सलमान से खफा है दीपिका? आइए जानते हैं। दीपिका पाडुकोण फिलहाल अपनी जिंदगी में बहुत खुश है और अपनी जिंदगी में सबसे टॉप पर है। हर किसी की फेवरेट एक्ट्रेस, झोली में ढेर सारी जबरदस्त फिल्में, इंडस्ट्री की हाईएस्ट पेड एक्ट्रेस, करोड़ों लोगों की इंस्पिरेशनल फिगर। दीपिका के पास खुश होने की ढेर सारी वजह है, लेकिन ये बात भी सभी जानते हैं कि दीपिका एक वक्त पर डिप्रेशन की शिकार हुई थी और कई बार दीपिका ने डिप्रेशन के अगेंस्ट अपने इस जंग के बारे में खुलकर बात भी की है। लेकिन अब दीपिका एक ऐसे स्टार से नाराज है जिन्होंने डिप्रेशन के बारे में कुछ ऐसा कहा जिसे सुनकर आग बबूला हो गई दीपिका। जी हाँ, और ये स्टार कोई और नहीं बल्कि सलमान खान है। दीपिका ने एक इंटरव्यू में कहा, द वर्ड दैट बेस्ट डिस्क्राइब्स माई एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ डिप्रेशन इज स्ट्रगल। एवरी सेकेंड वॉज अ स्ट्रगल। आई फेल्ट एग्जॉस्टेड द होल टाइम। और सलमान को मेंशन करते हुए उन्होंने कहा, पीपल कंफ्यूज इट विद बीइंग अ बिट सैड। अ मेल स्टार सेड रिसेंटली दैट ही डिडंट हैव द लग्जरी टू बी डिप्रेस्ड एज इफ डिप्रेशन इज अ चॉइस। जिनको नहीं पता उनको बता दे कि सलमान खान ने एक बार कहा था, आई सी अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल गोइंग ऑन वेकेशंस बट आई कैन नॉट अफोर्ड दैट लग्जरी ऑफ टेकिंग अ वेकेशन। आई सी अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल गेटिंग डिप्रेस्ड एंड इमोशनल बट आई कांट अफोर्ड दैट लग्जरी ऑफ बीइंग डिप्रेस्ड और सैड और इमोशनल बिकॉज नो मैटर व्हाट आई एम गोइंग थ्रू इट वर्क्स अगेंस्ट मी। वेल, सलमान के इसी बात को टारगेट करते हुए दीपिका ने ये स्टेटमेंट दिया था। वेल, बात करें दीपिका की तो उन्होंने डिप्रेशन के बारे में खुलकर बात साल 2015 में की थी। दीपिका का इस बारे में क्या कहना है आप खुद ही सुन लीजिए।
You know, I'm asked this question very often about, you know, how did you think of it and all the questions that you ask me, and honestly I don't think I thought about it at all. I was shooting for a movie called Piku in Calcutta, and my friend Anirban, who's also now a trustee, we were sitting by the poolside one evening and I said, you know what, I feel like talking about it, you know. And he was like, yeah, go for it, you know. And he's my business agent, you know. He should have ideally said,
कोई पिक्चर नहीं देखने आएगा।
Yeah, you know, like, are you crazy? Like, you know, your contracts are like, no one's going to sign you, or who's going to work with you, or, you know, any of that. And he just looked at me and said, yeah, great, I think you should. That was the friend in him talking to me. And I didn't even think about it. I asked my parents then, and both of them have always been extremely supportive, and, you know, my mom was on the show with us. Because she noticed the first signs. So there was no real thought or, you know, what will people say or what will people think or what is going to happen to me or to my career after this. Maybe I should have thought it through, I don't know, but I didn't.
I remember this one thing you said to me, and you said there were mornings that I did not want to wake up. And that is the truly frightening thing. You know, we tend to think of the word depression as a self-indulgence, as the luxury of those who can afford it. But it is actually lethal. Describe that feeling. And how you clawed your way out of it.
It was exactly that. My parents were in town. They keep visiting me at least every month, and now even more often. So it was their day to, like, sort of go back, and, you know, they were packing, and I woke up and I had to cross their room to sort of go to have my breakfast or whatever. And I looked at my mom and I went and sat with her for a bit, and she was talking to me about something completely else, something else. And I started crying, you know, and I've always tried to be very, very strong about it because I live in Mumbai, they live in Bangalore, so I always try and put up a very brave front, even on the phone. I could have had the most difficult day, but when I talk to them, I literally have to take a deep breath and calm myself down to give them that feeling of assurance that I'm fine. So, you know, we were talking about something and I broke down, and I think, you know, thanks to her awareness, she immediately said, she said, call, I think we should call Anna because she's a family friend, and I think we should talk to her about it. And I did.
Anna Chandy, Anna, who's here today. Yes.
Every day was a struggle, you know. And now when I talk to more and more people about it, or people come and talk to me about their experiences, I know people who've struggled for 8 years, 10 years, 25 years. Some people, you know, sort of live with it for a lifetime. But it, like I said, it was the worst feeling of my life. And it felt like every day felt like forever. Every second felt like forever. And there were, like, you know, I told you last time also, there were days where I just felt like, it's not worth this, you know. It's not worth the strange feelings that I was feeling, and I just felt like there was no reason to live.
अब आप हमें कमेंट करिए, बताइए कि आपको सलमान खान की ये बात गलत लगी कि नहीं. Also do like, follow and subscribe to Bollywood Now on Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.